sleep meditation for alleviating your anxiety. Welcome, my name is Lauren. The aim of this meditation is, of course, to help you fall asleep into a deep, tranquil sleep. The aim is also to help alleviate, to help manage any anxiety, any worries you may be having. Before we start, decide upon a place, a dedicated place, in which you will meditate. Declutter the space, prepare the space, bring a sense of warmth to the space. Dress in comfortable, loose clothing. This could be your day clothing, or perhaps it could be your pajamas. Whatever suits you. Ensure that you're safe. And when you are ready, take your time. When you are ready, we will begin. Sit down or lie down comfortably and we will begin. Start by acknowledging, noticing where you are. Notice any thoughts that arise. Any feelings. Notice these thoughts, these feelings as the witness. Almost as if you are looking down upon the thoughts and looking down upon the feelings rather than being involved within the thought and feeling. You are the thinker, you are the feeler, you are the master of the thought and the feeling. This may not be easy straight away, and that's okay. Mastering or alleviating anxiety is about accepting the journey. Allowing the process. This is about you. This is about where you are at right now. Bring your focus, bring your concentration to the breath. Breathe in and breathe out. Notice the pattern. Notice the cadence, the rhythm of your breathing. Notice the length of your breathing in and out. Whatever pattern, whatever depth, whatever length, it's okay. You're okay. We are starting this meditation with observation, noticing feelings, thoughts, and noticing, observing breath. The first step of managing anxiety is developing awareness. an awareness of what is right now, and the perspective to look down upon what is right now. We are the masters of our own mind. Within our mind, we hold the keys to happiness. We hold the key to emotional healing. We hold the key to relaxation. Feelings and thoughts do not have a will of their own, unless we give that to them. Looking down upon your breath, looking down upon thoughts and feelings. Notice how you are about this practice. Accept this process. Without expectation, without wanting this meditation practice to be a particular way, we will be different in each moment of each day of our lives, and that's okay. It's about honoring this moment right now. Dealing with, managing this moment with perspective. Perspective comes with awareness. Awareness comes with meditation. Relax your physical body. Relax your physical body. Open up your mindful self. Declutter your mind. Bring space into your mind. When we have space in our mind, we can allow awareness to enter, we can allow awareness to exist, because we've let go of attachment, we've let go of expectation. Relax your body, open your mind, bring space to your mind, soften, bring quiet to your body, and allow this meditation to have the character, the unique character that it does today in this moment. Notice how you are. Perhaps you want to name your present sentiment, give it a word, a name, perhaps a phrase. Acknowledge, affirm how you are, name it. Now let's take several moments in silence to simply breathe and relax. Breathe in and out. We have acknowledged. We have noticed, we have observed thoughts and feelings. We have observed the pattern of breath. You have noticed, witnessed the pattern of your breathing. There is an acknowledgement that perspective is the foundation of being able to sit in the moment. perspective, being able to look down upon concerns, worries, issues. Relax your body. Relax your physical self. Relax your head, your face, your shoulders, your arms, your legs. Relax your feet, each foot, soles of your feet. Relax your entire legs. Relax your torso. Relax your back. Notice the journey of relaxation. Notice the passage of this relaxation. Every time we meditate, it's going to be different. As is life, and that's okay. There is no growth in keeping things the same. There is no growth, there is no wisdom without change. Relax, breathe in, breathe out. Relax, breathe in, and breathe out. Relax the body. Identify, acknowledge the feelings you have. It's okay. It's all right. The feelings and thoughts you have are chosen. You are the feeler. You are the thinker. The way we feel and the way we think may be a complex process, nourished, fertilized by background experience, possibly trauma, memory, relationships. But you are the processor. Each of us decides how to process memory, which part of that memory to hold on to and which part to let go. Not easy, but the awareness, the reality is that we create the memory from the experience. We are the creators of our own mind. Feelings and thoughts exist in our mind. And as such, anxiety and worry exist in our mind by our choice. We may not be completely aware that we are choosing. We become distracted by life, by relationships, by collecting, by redirecting ourselves away from the moment, into the future or into the past. We may lack awareness. Meditation can bring us back into this awareness. Bring your focus now, your concentration to relaxing the body and allowing the relaxation that occurs now. Relax the body, relax the head, shoulders, arms, torso, legs, feet. Relax the body. We create scripts. Scripts are created by our minds as a way of processing memory and validating who we choose to be. These scripts are made up. We are the author. We are the script writer. They may be positive scripts or they may be negative scripts. They may be true or they may be untrue. What words do you use in your inner scripts, in your inner mind? What words do you use in your self-talk? Just consider for a moment what words you say to yourself about yourself. In reference to the past, in reference to life, consider these phrases, these words for a moment, and know that these are your words. You chose these. And you have allowed these to validate your sense of self. And you can replace these words. You can change this self-talk. You can rewrite your self-talk. Right now, simply notice, simply ponder, simply be aware of the self-talk you are using. Relax your body, open your mind, bring space to your mind, bring white, the spacious white to your mind. Relax your body, head to toe. Relax your body. Consider your worries now. Consider your issues, looking down upon them, as if they are flowers, looking down upon the flowers, rather than stepping through the flowers. Look down upon these issues, these worries, with detachment. You are not your worries. You choose to have your worries. You choose to collect them. You choose to own them. Look down upon them right now. Imagine them as flowers. They are part of you. You have chosen that. You have nurtured them, you have nourished them. Now, let's walk through these flowers and collect them, place them in a basket. We could call the basket an issue basket, a memory basket, an issue basket, perhaps a worry basket. You choose the name. Walking slowly among the flowers, your flowers, your issues. Collect the flowers one by one and place them in the basket. Take your time, picking them one by one. You may want to acknowledge what each flower represents, or you may simply just want to pick the flower. It's up to you. It's your choice. Place them in the basket with awareness. Feel the flower. Truly acknowledge the flower and what it represents. In your mindful self, and place it in the basket. Walking among the flowers. Notice also that you choose in this visualization to walk among the flowers. This is a visualization. You are the one who visualizes. You are the one that imagines. You can also visualize. You can also imagine that these issues, worries, concerns are not what they are. You choose how to see them. You choose how to experience them. Place the basket to one side now. You choose to place your issue, worry, concern basket away from you. Allow the flowers to disappear. After all, you are the creator. And bring your mindful focus back to your body. Relax your head, your face. Relax, soften, bring a quiet to your shoulders, your torso, your lower legs, your knees, your feet, your arms. Relax. Soften. Relax. Soften. Let go. Let go. Notice your breath. If you can, broaden the chest, deepen the breath, extend the breath. Without expectation, allow whatever is occurring right now. You are doing well. You are doing well. Reflect upon how well you are doing. Reflect upon reality. A mind is ever powerful. We choose how to process the experiences, good and not so good, by our mind. We choose which memories to collect and how to collect them. Which part to focus upon and which part to let go. We choose how to define ourselves in reference to our memories. We choose what to tell ourselves, what to speak to ourselves about ourselves. We choose whether to listen to the judgment of others. We choose whether to embrace the good opinion of others. We choose that. Relax your body. Bring softness to your body. Breathe slowly. Bring a softness to the arms, a softness to the legs. Relax the back. Relax the neck. Shoulders. Head. Relax. We are ultimately responsible for our mind. Not an easy process. However, we are responsible for our mind. How long will we allow before we take responsibility for our mind and reclaim a sense of calm, reclaim a sense of tranquility, a sense of worth? How many minutes will we allow to slip by until we are fully present and see that we are empowered? We identify who we are. Through the practice of meditation, we develop awareness. We develop the skill to look down upon who we really are and create a mindful space. Breathe slowly now. Slow your breathing down. Relax your body. Saying to yourself quietly, I am. I am. Repeat the words, I am. I am. I am. I am okay. I am okay just the way I am. I create myself. I choose to relax. I choose to breathe. I understand that this is not an easy process. However, I empower myself. I develop my skills and I sit in the present. Relax, let go. Relax your body. Relax your body. Relax your body. Relax your body, let go. Let go. Let go. Relax your body and let go. Arms. Let go. Face. Let go. Legs. Torso. Bring a softness to your awareness, to your existence. It's okay. 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 are kind.